Time to search for the spot to rest. It's difficult to live without faith. I couldn't do it.
Forgive me if my words seem rude, but you only need faith because you've survived what you have. You need faith like a lame man needs his crutches, and I need it like a healthy man does.
I have two cooks. They keep failing this thing.
Adventures can wait.
We're gonna get there.
Sometimes I feel our arguments about religion are pointless.
Of course they are, Tristy, and of course everything is vanity and fuss. Our conversations are nothing more than the rustling of leaves. And yet, admit it, you do enjoy our little talks.
All right, there we go. Yeah. Anyways, thank you for subscribing, Morky. I don't remember if I said that. I think I just welcomed you to the channel. More than anything.
In due time.
Look there, Tiger Lords! Here comes the killer, an enemy, a servant of evil spirits. This person aims to disrupt our exalted mission.
Sister went to the hills and searched and never returned. They perished.
We trusted him, and this is how he repays us. Liar, traitor, murderer!
Battle? And what battle would that be? As far as I know, all the sisters went out into the hills, and that was the last anyone ever saw of them. We waited long enough, but when none of them returned, we had to head back to Numeria on our own. Right, everyone? That's how it all happened, isn't it?
Betrayal! Blasphemy! All who remain loyal to the great Ormagh, to battle! Since we first met, you've given us nothing but lies and half-truths. You wouldn't even tell me your name. You probably believed me unable to learn who you are, and that your name and your crimes would remain a secret. You should have known that nothing stays hidden forever. Today you die, Baron.
You hear that, Morky? The crow knows your name now. Magical crow of death.
Your strike wasted.
Elu needs to, you need to name Elu in this game now. That sounds interesting, you know, if I ever play this game again. Just like do a bunch of chat members like that. Play them. Give Elu a naming right.
Oh,
Why am I fighting here? Colastus face sister.
Definitely will be. At last.
Oh, we're gonna loot these guys first.
Follow if you dare.
All right, this is Victor. Loot.
They died meaningless deaths. But we could be friends, you and I, Baron. It always ends this way. Creatures like her breed ill blood between people. And then good fighters die for no reason. Disgusting. Look, it's not even a human. Right, she wasn't human at all. She was Fae. This is who our chieftain was listening to. We have nothing more to do here. We'll leave. But let me tell you why we came here in the first place. I've no idea what magic toy those witches were looking for, but I do know where to find it. We spotted the place long ago, but I didn't want to lead my people there. These incense burners from the tombs are the keys to the entrance. The place is called the Valley of the Dead, and for good reason. It's an unholy land, a cursed land. If there's something capable of devouring a whole city around here, that's where you'll want to start looking for it. And now, farewell.
I'm there.
Dad!
I do what I must.
What is this? A wolf?
I'm off.
Okay. Gates to the Valley of Death. Alright, we're stuffed up, so we gotta go home. I wanted to sell to Doug. Doug left me. I feel betrayed.
In due time. I'm there. Follow if you dare.
Okay. Empty battlefield.
More strength fades. Everyone is striving somewhere, wanting something, fighting for something, like the silly fuss of little blind mice.
But you fight beside us. Is this because you don't understand your own god's teachings? Or perhaps there's wisdom in participating in worldly matters?
I was eating a biscuit, I don't know where it disappeared to. Are my cooks cursed?
Adventures can wait.
I need to change the
cooks. I do what I must.
I'll look at my cooks.
Vanessa!
Right, we don't care about any of that. Are gonna care about that, though.
So. I'm there!
I love this banter dialogue.
May we have a moment of respite?
All right, what's happening in the kingdom? Guys are out. Okay. This stuff doesn't weigh anything. Tower shield plus two. Just tower shield. Does add to AC. Okay, what happened to the flame guard? I don't, like ate the flame guard. Or it should be here. Okay. That scared me. I guess it's better. So what do you want to do? Want to go back? What am I looking for here? Where's the quest item? Oh, there it is. Zero, one, zero, 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 six. Fast healing one for a day. We got a plus 10 to you. Playing.
That animal is full of dignity and nobility.
He's just an animal. All an animal knows is loyalty to its pack. The rest is just human invention.
I don't know why Morkiel laughed, but... Day and five. We'll go home.
In due time.
Why were meat considered a cooking ingredient? I think we'll go home, heal up, turn in a quest, shed some weight. There's a lot of things we need to do.
Adventures can wait.
Enter. Tavern. Grandfather. Tell me about your grandfather. Treasure hunting. Poor one. Found our grand. It follows him. Okay.
I'm off.
Oh, we found the remains of his great grandfather and his brother. All of which went around and around in circles. Come on, come on. Go, go, move.
Adventures can wait.
Yours? Okay. We know Narka needs this dagger, this great axe, this other great axe, this more great axe, another great axe, this great axe here, hold on that, longbow plus one maybe, quarter staff plus one maybe, composite, ornery, go away. What was those? What's this? Plus one Furious. Oh. Okay. Falchion we don't use. Longsword we don't use. Raging on the fix for each spell. Battle X plus 3. Kongi. Not using. Shada. Link Sa. I found a belt? Okay. Oh, this amulet we're definitely not using. I don't care about that. Freedom movement, don't care. Keep that one. Bears don't care. Fire, don't care. Okay. Whew, that's a lot of gold in there. Okay. Are you carrying any potion? No? Okay. Okay. You have wares? Okay.
I'm there.
Okay.
I do what I must.
What's atonement? Those. I don't know if that's important. Well, let's grab like 20. Oh, we're over, okay. Well, then I don't care about that. Okay. We spent all our gold. Okay. This wasn't what I intended to do, but here we are. Going on here. Matters. Is the rushlight. Okay.
In due time.
Pitaxe. Do we like the pickaxe, or are we just like thinking he's crazy? I don't remember.
Someone we know that's after us. Someone, because of Tartuccio. chop them all up. Because... Whatever. Silver tongued. Mother. I see. So many things in the throne room. Crossbow. It makes me a crossbow. Oh, can I move now?
I'm there.
Looks like everything we don't want. Let's go talk to the storyteller. Let's fight about. Juniper's assault. Lindsay. Okay.
What did we get?
I do what I must.
Got a couple things I didn't really care for, but goes back in there. Goes back in there. The dinosaur bones. Prisma, stealth trigger bones. I love the benefits on this, but I hate the secondary part of this. Fused, okay. Oh, we're not going to use it. We're going to keep it, though. Yeah. Okay. Maybe. Saharim. Can't want that on you. Scythe goes to what's her name? Okay. Battle axe. Are we giving a battle axe to anyone? What are you using? Scimitar? Cold iron dagger. Ankle picker is better on you. Quarter staff. Yeah, I really use that on you. We're not going to get rid of the scimitar for sure. What are you using? Frost composite. That's good. Give you a quarter staff. Or a crossbow. Quarter staff. Shock longbow. That's good to keep. The draw. Okay. We could give her that. I feel like that fits her though. Rapier and a dagger. Deals one more damage. Yeah, okay. Just better. Okay, so we don't want any of that stuff. Okay. Okay. Yeah, just a better shield. New shields. She doesn't use shields. Oh, you went through all of these characters. Okay. Plus two. Bonus to AC. Okay, what did I want to put on her? What does this thing do? This one? Selection to AC. Additional damage, okay. What does Tristan have? I want those on him. What does you have? You two have something. And the rest of this is crap. Okay. Don't care about any of that. Mithril, Vector and Unjust, keep the flame guard. No one's using the light shield. No reason to keep it. Battle axe don't matter. Composite. Scythe, okay. Either wearing it or we put it away. Wow, I took a lot of time looking at that. I do kind of wish, he had like a false name to him.
Adventures can wait.
Okay. I'm gonna do what I said. I'm gonna sell the stuff, and then we're gonna heal, and then we'll call it a night. Gone through all that. Okay.
Follow if you dare.
Adventures can wait.
We're at 505 now. Which is that way? 2 pounds?
I'm there.
Do we have the heart of the anvil on us? I'll have Alchemist Fire out.
I do what I must.
Alright, that'll be it for now. Thank you for joining me. I'm going to level these characters up and then set their spells. And then tomorrow, we will continue. Thank you for joining me. Have a good night.